Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. Project title name is Call and Message using Arduino and Wristband using GSM GPS. 9 volts battery, Arduino Nano, GSM SIM 800L. So here I am using 4G SIM card having message balance, main balance, GPS module, GPS GY6M V2 GPS module and one push button. So here one GPS module and SOS button. This button should be send SMS as well as call alert. Arduino Nano, LED indicator. Okay, this is the reset button. Okay, and 9 volts battery, and here 2 9 volts batteries, and GSM SIM 800L. So here I am using Airtel SIM card. Okay, Airtel SIM card. So now I am going to press the button. Arduino Nano, two batteries for GSM modem, one battery for the GPS and the Arduino purpose. So now I'm going to press the button. The LED should be stops and it is sending the SMS to the predefined mobile number. So 3 mobile number SMS alert and 2 for the calling. So here we will receive one SMS alert and a student also receiving the SMS, and after that call alert. Yeah, SMS came. So 9491. So this is, I am in trouble. Google map location, maps, just once. Yeah, Google map location. Okay. Yeah, call also came. So this is sending the call to this one. So parent should be in alert. Something should be happened. So you make a caller tune like I am in trouble, I am in trouble. Like that you make a call alert also. Okay. Students also getting the call alert. So it's a simple project for wristband. Arduino Nano, GSM SIM 800L, GPS module, 9 volts batteries and switch button. So let's stop with this. Stop. Okay. Yeah, here 9 volts battery, Arduino Nano, 2 9 volts batteries, GSM SIM 800L. If you press it, that SIM card will came outside. Okay. So now if you press Airtel SIM card having SMS balance, main balance and everything. If you press this, and you need to insert first to one only. So this one should comes to 9 volts battery and 2 goes to 9 volts batteries. Okay. And here goes to this one. Okay. So here GPS module is there. GPS module red color LED is blinking, is nothing but we are getting the exact latitude, longitude, position. Okay. So this is the reset button. If you press reset, the program will be restarts. So LED stops and again LED will be starts on, getting GPS data again, small star, stop and start. Okay, yeah, so now it ready to use. So then if you press this, LED will be stops and it will send the SMS to the predefined mobile number. I added 3 SMS, 2 for call, 1 for me and another for student 1. Okay, message. So first two for student mobile number, last one me. Yeah, I got SMS alert. Okay, student in trouble. Sorry, I am in trouble. I am in trouble, please help me. Google map location, just once. Okay, yeah, latitude value, longitude value. So next I am going to receive one SMS alert, call alert. Okay, then माई कॉल विल बी डिसकनेक्ट आफ्टर 3 रिंग्स, देन इट विल गो फॉर द स्टूडेंट. थैंकिंग यू. इफ देर इज एनी डाउट लेट मी नो टू SVS Embedded.